What is up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of FIFA 15 Career Mode, which last episode we signed Cavani, which that's the first thing I'm going to do now. I'm going to... Oh, fucking Kagawa, is it? Hummels injured as well? The fuck? Oh, you smelly gooch, man. Right, so the first game of the season, we experienced two fucking bad injuries. Oh wait, we've got an 83 rated striker, defender, fucking hell, can't talk. Right, Edison Cavani up there, and Ramos is going to go off because Mobley can go on the bench. Okay, we've actually got these reserves as well, some of them like 67 rated, but you could work around with those type of players. Okay. How old is this lad? 34, shit. But keepers on this game seems to, stay in your team. Well, but not retire until they age, so hopefully they'll stay for like a season or two. Alright. Centre defensive mid with 18 million, who could sign? I'm thinking of Marouane Fellaini, I don't know. Marouane Fellaini. He's actually pretty good. 9 million I could get for fucking right. I'll give him 8 for him. See if they'll give me. Or sell him for 8 million. He's actually an alright player overall. So, okay. So whilst we wait for that, we play this game. Cavani's making his debut. I don't know what number Cavani is, I haven't changed it, I think. Alright.
Today it's Borussia Dortmund against Freiburg. We're off to the Signal Iduna Park in the heartland of industrial Germany, where there's a lovely clear day.
So the Uruguayan Edison Cavani has a new club, and this is it. He had a fantastic time, particularly in his Napoli years, scoring lots of goals, played very well for his country at the World Cup of 2010, a very successful tournament for Uruguay, and we wish him well, and we wish the club well, because they've splashed out to get him. Harold Fimler, the match referee in charge. Club got to be!
Oh.
Fabulous clearance.
Randy Hill making his mark already.
Is it here in Dortmund, isn't it?
Just let him go.
Borussia are playing. The yellow wall and all that. Amazing sight.
Nope. Well, isn't it just time? I'd love to come to a Bundesliga game.
Oh, fuck's sake. That was crap defending from me. Very fucking crap. First goal we've conceded of the season. Competitive matches.
Well, I've missed a few of these in my time. It isn't as easy as it looks, but he made it look easy there, I've got to say.
Well,
different angle on it here.
Fucking score very soon.
So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here 1-0. Laszczykowski. Gundogan.
Well done. Oh, come on. Go on. Oh, what a finish. Look at that.
The equaliser.
That's how we fucking react to conceding. Gundogan or Gundogan, however you pronounce it, that was a sick goal.
An equaliser from Gundogan, and he simply stroked that one home, giving the keeper no chance.
That was pretty good.
Well, back at level, pegging again, so and 1-1. The World Cup winners, Germany 2014, going forward, that they've got players like Marco Rose.
He's onside, ref.
Got to be.
Oh,
get the shot out. It's still in play.
That was class fucking play. Expect something better to call that. Oh,
it's a great run over the slide tackle.
What? Nowhere. Just letting him go.
Sascha Rita. France. Trice. And the player working hard.
Oh, no. No!
Well done. The tackle there is
not. Then the first half. Second half, we've reached half time. My defending is crap.
What happens down
we've
in the
actually got some good rating defenders
could actually that's determine the outcome of this game, Alan, because nothing we've seen.
Oh, fucking hell.
45 minutes to go as we start the second half.
There we go. Let's get off to a better start this time.
Right.
Oh, yes. No.
Good to add.
Ball through to Cavani. Oh, Cavani! Oh,
a debut goal. You can't blame him for that.
I expected him to fucking finish, hadn't I?
Yeah, he snatched at the chance. Given the circumstances, he didn't relax, but...
Sebastian Kane.
Oh! Jesus, man. This guy is going to get a goal this game, I reckon. With the fucking opportunities he's getting. Oh,
love
yes.
That.
Done it. Oh! Ref! Oh my replay. God! He didn't get. Oh my days.
It's gone out for a throw.
Should have been a free kick right there. Get well done.
Edinson Cavani.
Ball in. No. No.
So the referee awards.
Okay, I'm going to make a substitute. Who can I bring on? Might change formation so I can have two up front so I can bring Immobile on. Just do a standard 4-4-2. He can go off. He's alright. No, he's a right mid, so he needs to go there. Is there another centre mid? Sahin, yeah, I'll bring him on, why not? Yeah, alright.
A free kick.
Those two changes.
Brought on
could
by the manager here.
Decent.
I wonder whether he can nick his first goal for his new club.
Sometimes it's easier.
Yes.
Oh, he's
well
won
done.
It back. That's a really
pace
good tackle.
This guy is sick. What the fuck? Since when did I say Xbox Go, you freak? All right.
Those defenders will have been back told by now. The coach, stop the cross. That's what he's done.
No. Oh, this is not very good.
Great opportunity. Oh, no.
Man, I've had plenty of chances this game. Just can't finish. Oh no. Yeah, thought you were. 83rd
gonna be a throw.
Back there. Yeah, I was just being silly.
Mehmedi.
What? Wasn't that? No.
Christ.
Yeah, it's gonna be finished. Oh, as a fucking draw.
Come
man, I've dominated
touch,
this game. Should have at least got another goal. Look at that.
Well, the other side could get the decisive goal.
I want to see stats on that one. I had way over 10 shots. What? Didn't even have 10 shots. Fuck off. They had one shot on target, one goal. I had fucking 8 shots on target and I only got one goal. Okay. Oh shit.
Bundesliga. Borussia Dortmund 1. Freiburg 1,
Sven Bender.
Hannover 2, Hamburg 2.
No. I think he can be pretty good. Ooh, thank you. Put him as an important first team player. See, he'll definitely be an important player for me. I think I might sim this game so I can get rid of the transfer window. Finish that, then it'll be good. Right, you want to sign this lad, do you? Nah, he can stay on the bench for
in the
me
Bundesliga.
Whilst Fellaini plays.
The league leaders, Borussia
if
Dortmund,
Fellaini, yeah, Fellaini's
to
accepted.
16th
nice
placed Augsburg.
There you go. Another
in
good signing
place,
for a player. Fellaini's not bad
to
at all.
14th placed
I
Wolfsburg,
think he'll work.
4th placed Schalke,
him
entertained.
For
5th placed Bayern Munich.
Me. For Bayern. No, Bayern. Fucking British Dortmund. That's one. Right, I'll start Fellaini. Give it a bam here. Go for this one. Let Cavani have a little... Another game. And... don't know if we should play it, actually. I think I'll have enough time. Ooh, we're actually top of the league. That draw. Ah, yeah, it totally is. It's fucking played too. Alright, I'll play this game. Maron Fellaini. Hope he'll be a good signing. Well, it's not like he cost much anyway. So it's alright. Weidenfeller. And I actually. Oh, I thought I fucking missed that. Dude. What the fuck was that throw?
Yeah. Hello and welcome to the Bundesliga.
This is the lineup for the home side. Marouane Fellaini, first game, and he's in the team for this opening competitive fixture, the new signing.
Yeah, it took a while to get the transfer completed, but I think the club will glad they did manage to secure this player, who is a really good talent.
The fuck?
He's missed the target by some distance in the air.
Ambitious shot.
Coming in towards Gundogan.
That wasn't very. Well, it wasn't my best play.
Bender.
Fellaini seems to get involved pretty well with the chances at the moment, like. So, oh, what the fuck I
got.
Tried to give it to Cavani first time, but.
Fellaini.
Oh! Fellaini.
Free kick given.
Got a free kick first.
And there's a real.
Hopefully, I'll have better luck with my free kicks this time.
To make the most of it. Referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yellow card.
Just got to be careful now. Fair portion of the match to go.
Free kick into the walls.
I'm not having any left for my free kicks. I either put too much power or not enough. I never get it spot on. Oh! Fellaini. Right, he's going to be very good in corners. That's definitely.
Subotic.
Class place to have him.
Takes the shot off! That's no problem for the goalkeeper, it's straight at him.
Again. Need to adjust some shit, I think. Yeah, got lucky then. Won Cavani, first goal. Yes, there we go. Just on half time.
That particular goal.
Well, the first goal is always important for any player, and that should enable him to kick on and feel a lot more comfortable now.
I wasn't quite sure what was.
Cavani.
What I wanted to do then,
just
that's why
into
I was
the
just jogging. But
well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0.
Been very good. All right, Gundogan's got off half time. Look, I'm knackered.
Signaled by the referee. 1-0, the half time score. Well, it's half time in a somewhat subdued home crowd. That goal just before half time.
Crap.
Has taken their breath away.
Well, it has, and completely changed the complexion of this match. And the manager's team talk, I think, will have to be adjusted now. 15 minutes to reorganise.
I might pull Cavani off second half and
whistle from the referee.
Bring them.
We're off and running again for the second half.
I'm not quite sure. Oh yeah, Immobile.
Free kick given by the ref.
I got lucky that turn. Otherwise, I would have lost.
No difficulty for the ref here because that should be a booking.
Yeah.
And it is.
Ref
you look at the ref
side.
And his view. He was right on top of it, so he knew what he wanted to do there.
Strike from onside, Cavani. Fucking idiot. Why is there no? Why is
he's
it only Marouane Fellaini?
Oh,
you prick! Come on, Royce. No.
Oh, well, that's a fantastic clearance.
I thought that was shit.
He rose to the occasion.
Oh, so he's actually quite good. Come on, Cavani. Cavani, give it through.
This
well
could
done.
Be it. In with a chance.
Cavani,
he's
second.
Scored a
that
second
good.
Goal here. He's
fuck yes.
Showing his new fans what he's made of.
Yeah, he's settling in and looking better and better by the match.
That was pretty good play. And that finish.
A goal from Cavani.
It was good.
And the keeper's got no chance because he's hit it so hard to his right.
And it's 2-0 here.
Is he going to be able to? No. Dead. Dead again. The ball. Way to go.
Giro Immobile.
Oh.
He's got that and cleared
wing,
the ball
eh?
Away and saved his
pulled
side from a difficult situation.
Nope.
He read it and cut it
just
out.
Just losing it now, man. Come on.
Here comes the cross.
I got fucking tired on my players.
The offside flag
shit.
Went up.
I was offside anyway. Don't think I need to change another player. Ooh. Oh, fuck's sake.
Kaszczykowski. Fellaini.
Well done. A 2-0 victory. I was. Yeah, that was.
It's all over.
We played a lot better than last game, I can tell you that.
Can't get much better than this, really, Alan.
Cavani man the match. Oi, oi. Deserved it, fair play to him. I had to take him off, though. I don't want to risk getting him injured. He's already got two fucking annoying
Bundesliga.
Injuries.
Bayer Leverkusen,
okay,
nil.
This will be the end
Hertha
now
Berlin,
of
one.
Transfer window.
Augsburg, nil.
I'm just going to
Borussia
through
Dortmund,
this.
Two. Schalke, one. Bayern Munich, one.
Oh, yeah, I
want to
see
two.
Who I've signed.
Paderborn,
like,
nil.
How much? £54 million it costs
Cologne,
to
one.
Get them three
Wolfsburg,
players.
One. Eintracht Frankfurt.
Not
nil.
Bad, I guess. But
Werder Bremen, one. Hoffenheim, one. Now let's
yeah,
see what effect
right.
That's had on the league standings.
It was good enough.
At the top of
the
table remain Borussia Dortmund with 7 points.
Making
in second, Hertha Berlin with 6 points. In third, Hamburg with 5 points.
So long to go through it.
In fourth, Schalke
sometimes.
With 4 points.
It's annoying.
In fifth, Bayern Munich
nobody's
with 4 points. In sixth, Hoffenheim
now,
with
so.
4 points. In
it's
seventh,
okay.
Borussia Mönchengladbach with 3 points. Bottom of the table, Augsburg with no points.
Oh, just 95
and then
million.
Up the table, second
yeah,
bottom, Bayer Leverkusen with no
here,
points.
Oh, no,
third bottom, Paderborn
oh, okay.
With 1 point.
Not bad
fourth
for
bottom,
the deadline day.
Bremen
all right.
With 1
that's,
point.
Ooh, look at this,
fifth
we're
bottom,
on top
Cologne
of the fucking league.
With 1 point.
Bayern Munich are sixth. They've played 2 games. 1-1, drawed 1. We played 3. 1-2, drawed 1. That's actually not bad. Like, our goal difference is pretty shit. Well, it's early on. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.